about 6,500 in the quaddy pool, and the green light for the opening leg race 5, Lures on its way. Set to go. Set now. Fifth out of Warrigal, they're racing up with the lids, was Prince Archer, missed it by about 7 or 8 lengths. My Girl Sal, and also Finner's Vision a bit slow and away fast. Thursday Thunder led, here comes Magic Voyage up on the outside. Pushing through was Go Near, is nice and handy in third. Meet Murphy, it's outside. 2 lengths to Blazing Hawk, My Girl Sal. Prince Archer back in the field after that bad start as they swing for home. Thursday Thunder out to the centre in front. Magic Voyage coming through on the inside. Thursday Thunder's a bit too strong though. Wins at 1 length. Heads up and down the miners. Meet Murphy making ground, or Magic Voyage, and just behind those Go Nearer. Gap away in the field to Finner's Vision. Well back there was My Girl Sal, Prince Archer, and Blazing Hawk in 26.39.